Welcome to this tutorial. Today, I'm absolutely thrilled to introduce our groundbreaking innovation, the Pidgeon Tool Bag. After half a decade of meticulous development and refining our individual add-ons, we finally combined them into a single powerhouse add-on. This isn't just a leap forward in technology, it's a whole new paradigm in enhancing your Blender experience. Why bundle everything into one add-on, you may wonder. The reasons are compelling. Firstly, it's all about simplification and synergy. Updating becomes a breeze, one add-on, one update. Gone are the days of juggling multiple add-ons and keeping track of separate updates. Secondly, our add-ons are now more closely integrated, ensuring seamless interactions and more efficient workflows. This means less time figuring out how tools interact and more time being productive. Plus, this unified approach has opened the door to cross-add-on features, unleashing new realms of creative possibilities that were previously unattainable. And the best part? This all-in-one strategy allows our team to focus even more on refining and expanding functionalities effectively. Imagine having a tool that stretches across your entire Blender workflow, streamlining and enhancing every step of the way. That's exactly what the Pidgeon Tool Bag offers. Let's break it down and take a look at some of the individual add-ons that make up the Pidgeon Tool Bag. Start with Super Project Manager to effortlessly set up and organize your projects. Use Super Fast Render to optimize your scene for quicker quality renders. Tweak and fine-tune your visuals with the Dynamic Super Advanced Camera. Employ Super Image Denoiser for industry-leading noise reduction, keeping your images crisp and clean. And when you're ready for that ultimate polish, Super Image Upscaler is there to remarkably increase your resolution. In need of high-power rendering? Super Render Farm is there to take your renders to extraordinary heights. This comprehensive approach means less time troubleshooting and more time unleashing your creativity. Now, let's jump into the quick installation guide. It's as easy as pie, just like installing any other Blender add-on. Here's how. Head to Edit, then click on Preferences. Navigate to the Add-ons section and click Install. Select the Pidgeon Tool Bag zip file, install it, and voila, you're all set. Once installed, make sure it's enabled and expand it to view its details. This includes the version information, the genius team behind it, and custom preferences tailored for your needs. In Blender, you'll find the Pidgeon Tool Bag right in the Render Properties panel. Look for our signature magic wand icon to access our suite of revolutionary add-ons. We've also included a handy info panel to keep you up to date on compatibility, versions, and essential updates. Don't forget to check out our socials for the latest news, tutorials, and community support on platforms like Discord and YouTube. Engage with our vibrant community and stay at the forefront of developments. That wraps up our introductory overview of the incredible Pidgeon Tool Bag, but this is just the beginning. For detailed insights into each add-on and how to maximize their potential, don't miss out on the rest of our tutorial series. Thanks for watching, and I'm super excited to see the amazing creations you'll bring to life with the Pidgeon Tool Bag. Stay creative, be productive, and most importantly, have fun.